The zombie apocalypse is upon us. You walk through an urban area and you see all these people like this. The way that people interact via technology is harming our personal relationships. Bob at our management asked, "Do you have any ideas for Overlord?" And I just started typing this idea. And Jorge looked at it and then translated it into something professional. It's a lot easier to sing than scream for 6 hours straight, which is what you do when you make a record. I get headaches from shrieking like an idiot for hours on end. The song Overlord happened very organically. There's clean vocals on it. So those were nice little breaks for me from the screaming. You never proved me.
Consistency defined.
Finally, a Lamb of God song I can sing to. Everything I do in the studio, I'm strict about having it be something I can pull off live. Otherwise, it's not real music, in my opinion. You got to be able to bring it to the stage, and I think that's where we excel. I'm looking forward to playing Overlord. That one's gonna take a little practice, I won't lie.